So hello guys, I welcome you all to my channel, and today we are going to discuss about our new unit number 3. That covers the story of Robinson Crusoe. What is the meaning of this word Crusoe? Let's find out. देखिए, the correct proposition है इसकी Crusoe. तो Robinson Crusoe, यहाँ Robinson यानी कि अपने घर से निकला और unaided रूप से वो solitary मतलब अकेले वो रहने लगा, और इसका ये मतलब होता है क्रूसो कि अकेले रहना विदाउट एनिमल्स एड, सर्वाइव विदाउट एनिमल्स एड. नेक्स्ट है जी डिस्कवर्स अ फुटप्रिंट. चलिए स्टोरी स्टार्ट करते हैं. वन डे व्हेन आई वाज गोइंग टुवर्ड्स माय बोट आई वाज सरप्राइज्ड टू सी द फुटप्रिंट्स ऑफ अ मैन ऑन द सैंड. आई स्टूड अमेज्ड, आई लिसन्ड, आई लुक्ड अराउंड मी. I could neither hear nor see anything. I went up higher to look down. I went up the shore and down the shore. What is the meaning of shore? Let's find out. Shore ka matlab hai land near the sea, or the land at the edge of a sea or a lake. That is called shore. Shore. So I went up the shore, मैं शोर पर गया और वहाँ नीचे भी गया, शोर के अंदर भी गया, down the shore. But it was no good. लेकिन वहाँ कुछ भी अच्छा नहीं था. I could find no other footprints but that one. और वो एक ही मुझे मिला था. I went to it again to see if there were any more footprints and to tell if it had been my imagination. But I was not mistaken, for there was exactly the print of a foot. Toes, heel, every part of foot. I could not imagine how it came there. I stayed a long time thinking, but became more and more confused. At last, I returned home very frightened. Frightened matlab dara hua. Frightened. Looked behind me and after every two or three steps, mistaking every bush and tree to be a man. और मैं यही सोचता रहा, उनको मिस्टेक करता रहा कि भाई ये जो बश बश होता है झाड़ी और ट्री लपेट. When I came to my cave, which I called my castle, I ran inside it as if I was being chased. I do not remember whether I used to the ladder or went in by the hole in the I used ladder or rock, which I called the door. I ran for cover faster than any animal could run. I did not sleep that night. The more I thought about what I had seen, the more afraid I became. I thought it could be one of the savages of the mainland who had wandered out to the sea in a small boat. What is the meaning of savages? Savages का मतलब होता है जी very cruel और violent, मतलब कि अति निर्दय, हिंसक या बर्बर जो मेन लैंड के जो लोग हैं वो हैं, जो यहाँ पर wander मतलब घूमते हैं out to the sea in a small boat. Luckily I was not on shore at that time, but what if he had seen my boat? If he had seen the boat, he would have realized that someone lived on the island and would soon return with others to kill and eat me. And so I lay fearful for many days and prayed for protection. In doing so, I was much comfortable and began going out to investigate. But even now, as I went forward, I looked behind me frequently, ज़्यादातर मतलब, because I was still very frightened. However, as I went about for 2 or 3 days and saw nothing, I became a little bolder. I decided to go down to the shore again and examine the footprints once more. I decided to measure it with my own footpath. As I came closer to the footprint, I realized that it could not be my footprint because I had not come to this part of the beach since a long time. Secondly, as I placed my foot alongside that footprint, it seemed larger than my own. My fear returned. I went home again, believing that there was someone there. The island was inhabited. Inhabited matlab ab wahan log rehne lage hain. To वॉन्डर का मतलब आपको पता है, मोर कॉन्फिडेंट वॉन्डर मतलब गो प्लेस टू प्लेस विदाउट एनी डेफिनेट रूट. मेन लैंड होता है लार्ज कंटिन्यूस एक्सटेंट ऑफ लैंड मेन लैंड. सेवेजेस होता है वाइल्ड पीपल इन प्रिमिटिव स्टेट. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द मूव अहेड टू आवर नेक्स्ट स्टोरी. सो दिस इज इट फॉर टुडे एंड वी विल डिस्कस द अदर स्टोरी टुमारो. सो स्टे ट्यून्ड. बाय बाय.